Monday night is Poker Night on Fox Sports 1.
So Jason, you are officially living the lifestyle of a professional high-stakes poker player. How does that live up to your, what your expectations were of that lifestyle?
Playing the high stakes is just ultra competitive, and I do love playing high stakes, but there are a few times a week where you're just like, man, this is an intense job I have.
Now, you are from West Virginia.
I am.
Now, your grandfather was a coal miner, wasn't he?
That is true.
Do you think he ever would have imagined that his grandson would be able to risk $100,000 to make a living?
Yeah, I don't. I hope he doesn't even hear that. You know? Generally, he's just like, oh, you play the poker or whatever. And I'm like, yeah.
Oh, really? You don't? He doesn't actually understand the stakes you play?
No, I don't think. Maybe my mom's mentioned it to him.
Has that become normal to you when you vocalize that to people outside the poker community?
I generally don't tell anyone.
Have you ever made up a different profession?
Yes. Yeah, one day I had to because I was flying next to this really talkative guy. He was out of Vegas. The guy was making up a story about how he was playing in a high-stakes cash game the night before with Phil Ivey. And I was thinking, oh yeah, I had a table with Phil Ivey that night. And he's like, yeah, we played till 4 a.m. I'm really tired and I'm heading back to my home. So he asked me what I did and I was like, okay, I kind of look like a meathead. I'm a personal trainer, man. just out here working out.
Do you consider yourself still a small town boy, playing in a big city?
Absolutely. I mean, I'm not intimidated by big cities. I'm actually really not intimidated by any part of the world. I just really enjoy everywhere I go, but my values and my interests, a lot of them are quite simple. Whenever I get home, I do a lot of hiking, I do a lot of fishing, I hang out, I have a 9-year-old nephew. Those are the things that make me happy. I think once I really lose the desire to travel, if I ever do, I'm gonna buy a little piece of land and be fine with my life.
That's the long-term goal?
Yeah, I mean, that's it. That's all I want. In my head right now, that's what I could see myself doing, but I'm not sure. Maybe I'll play poker forever, or maybe I'll, be a gym coach or a chef. I don't know.
Watch WPT Alpha 8 Monday nights on Fox Sports 1.